everybody. Today, I will tell you about my daily activities. In the morning, I often get up at 6:30. I brush my teeth, wash my face, and then I have breakfast at 7:30. I go to school. I finish my study at 11:00. I have lunch at 12:00. I have 1 hour to take a nap. At 1:30 p.m. I go to school again. I finish all stuff at 4:30 p.m. I come back home and cook dinner with my mother. After that, I take a bath. I have dinner at 7:30 p.m. I do my homework at 8:30 p.m. and then I go to bed. That's all. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.